And now the act you've all been waiting for.
Subject for today.